Why Meghan Markle's pregnancy was no surprise to some. According to People magazine, there had been several subtle clues along the way about Meghan Markle's pregnancy long before the official announcement. Kensington Palace announced on Monday, October 15, that the Duchess of Sussex is indeed expecting a baby in the spring of 2019. The official announcement came after she had her 12-week scan. That means her first trimester is over. Rumors before official announcement. There had been many rumors and speculations that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex expecting a baby. People magazine pointed out several subtle clues before the pregnancy was confirmed. Now the rumors can be put to rest. Hair. One way to draw attention away from a pregnant woman's belly is to change the hair. That's exactly what Meghan did. Before she became pregnant, she used to wear a bouncy blowout or a low bun. She was photographed in September with her hair in a different style. She was seen wearing her hair in a different way at the Coach Corps Awards and again at her first solo outing as a royal for the opening of an art exhibit. Meghan's sister-in-law Kate Middleton did the same thing before the announcements of her three children. She wore bangs before the public was informed that she was expecting a baby. Cosmopolitan says Meghan's hair was a big clue that became noticeable about 3 weeks ago. When Prince Harry and Meghan made an appearance on September 24, Meghan's hair was pinned straight. She usually wears it with bouncy curls or in a messy bun. Cosmopolitan said the same thing that People magazine reported about the Duchess' hair. Clothing. One of the biggest clues came 3 days before the confirmation. On October 12, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex attended Princess Eugenie's wedding at the same place where they got married themselves on May 19. Meghan wore an oversized Givenchy navy coat, and she didn't take it off. In the past weeks, she has been wearing ruffled dresses and jackets. More PDA. Prince Harry and Meghan have always shown a public display of affection, PDA. They have been photographed holding hands and holding on to each other, but recently Harry has been seen rubbing her back. That was a sign that something else was going on. Now we know that Meghan was going through her first trimester of pregnancy, relying on best friend for support. Last August, Meghan visited her best friend Jessica Mulroney in Toronto. That's where Meghan lived when she was filming Suits. Now sources say she went solo on a 3-day trip to share the good news with Jessica. After all, her best friend has three children of her own. Her twin boys were the ones who carried Meghan's veil on her wedding day. Jessica is with Meghan on the 16-day tour over 4 countries. She is there as the Duchess' stylist and for moral support. Placement of purse. Meghan has been using her purses to hide her belly. It could have been done consciously or subconsciously to take the focus off of any baby bump that might have been present. Placement of hands. Just like using a purse, a pregnant woman will fold her hands on her belly. This might be done without her being fully aware of it. Purple folders. When Prince Harry and Duchess Meghan were first spotted in Australia after a 22-hour airplane ride, both of them were beaming. Meghan was wearing a bulky overcoat, and she carried large purple folders strategically placed over her stomach. Viewers noticed and were quick to point out that Meghan was pregnant before the official announcement was made by Kensington Palace. Timing. It was not that Meghan was trying to deliberately deceive the public about her pregnancy. She was wise to keep it a secret until now. Pregnant women usually don't announce their pregnancy until after 3 months. It is safer to do it then. Meghan did not want to upstage Princess Eugenie's royal wedding with the news of her pregnancy. Glowing. People say women glow when they are pregnant. That was never a sign that Meghan was pregnant because she is always glowing even before she got pregnant. She has been seen smiling during all her public appearances. Did you suspect Meghan Markle was pregnant before the official announcement?